In Coma, some people develop unique abilities. It depends on how they think and what they're good at. Like Spirit here has the ability to sense if there's danger. She can also summon ghosts. The astronomer creates maps for us, and Pilot could locate new people who just arrived here. In order to discover those abilities, a person needs a little push. To be put in danger. I'm wondering what your special ability's gonna be. Gnome, give us another shot! Get your shit together. Try defending yourself. So far, so bad. But you know, sometimes these abilities don't reveal themselves. Till you're in a real combat situation out there. That's what happened to me, for instance. But we're not animals, so we're gonna send you straight out to battle. My friend Gnome built me a training machine. Bring me your little toy, Gnome. I said, go get it. To defend yourself. What'd you do for a living, huh?
An architect, I believe.
Cable! He's on your team now. I don't think we've had an architect here yet.